Hey guys. So, today is a Friday. Woohoo! Don't mind the counters, please, please, please. Well, if you do, it's fine. But anyways, I am on my selfie stick right now, and I'm just wearing, because I'm back from school. I'm not wearing this to school, by the way. Just wearing this because it's that kind of day, because it's a Friday, and like I already said, I'm done with school, and we're just waiting for Noah to be home. And we went to Bed Bath and Beyond, which is a store, and we got actually we got Piper, my dog, a toy. And but I didn't get anything, but as you guys might know, if you guys are a subscriber or you guys have been watching for a while, I am actually getting a loft bed soon and redoing my room. My theme is going to be turquoise and gold and coral. And yesterday I went to the mall with one of my friends and I got one outfit, which is like, I'm just going to show you guys a really, really, really short haul. And yeah, so I'll show you guys right now, I guess. So wait, let me just close this pantry door. Wait. If you guys heard that, that was like a notification thing for my dad's game and my brother's game. Yeah, we have a really big pantry, so I need to close the door for that. So I'll show you guys like my room things that I got first from the mall yesterday. So, since my room is coral, gold, and turquoise, I got this. It's kind of dirty right now because I need to wash it. It's gold and coral. And this is just to put your jewelry in and whatever you want, basically. I'm probably going to put my jewelry in it. And this was $7.99, so $8, because pennies don't count anymore where I live, like in Canada. And I got this gold pineapple piggy bank. It's actually a piggy bank. I might use it as a piggy bank, and there's like a stopper at the end of it. It was also $8. And I will show you the outfit now. It's actually really cute for summer and stuff. So the outfit that I got is from Urban Planet. And this is like, I only got two things because it's an outfit. I already have shoes that will go with it. But I got this skirt. Okay, I can't really show it, so I'm going to set up the camera quick. So be right back. So as you guys probably just heard, that it is a skirt. It is actually like one of those ones that are like the high-waisted kind of thing. Just a black one so it can go with everything. And to match this, I got a shirt that I'll show you in 1 second. I tried to do a magic trick there, but it didn't work. I tried to go beep, and then I would like drop the skirt and then like grab this. It didn't work, but it's just this crop top from Urban Planet. And yeah, it's like, it goes up to like right here, and it is striped with black stripes. And yeah, it goes really well. Do you guys want me to try it on? Yeah, okay. You sure? Okay, I'll try it on. If you don't want to watch me try it on, just dropped it a little bit. If you don't want to see it on me, then skip this, because I don't really look good in skirts, so. So, this is what I look like with a skirt on. And, yeah, I don't think I look too good in skirts, but you know what? I'll go with it, because it's actually a really, really cute outfit. And I actually have another crop top like this that is actually a floral design. And maybe if I can find it, I'll show you guys. So if I can find it, I'll be right back. But if I'm back by then that means that I didn't find it. So, guys, so I did find the floral one. This is what it looks like. It actually does not look bad with this skirt. Like, I think I might wear this outfit for the rest of the day. Yeah, so comment down below which one you like better with this skirt. Do you like the lined one or the floral one. So yeah, so don't forget to comment down below. And oh yeah, so today, don't mind that clothes mess on the table. So today I actually have a shelf in the basement that I wanted in my room, because yeah, I wanted it in my room. So today I'm going to probably bring it up to my room so I can vlog that. And oh my gosh, it's such a beautiful day. I might go outside to talk to you guys for a little bit because it's so pretty outside. So, oh my god, honestly, people are yelling, but it is so hot out here. Like, I am actually serious. Oh my. Ah, so hot. Okay, I'm not wearing any shoes, so I'm trying not to step in dog poo. Ugh. Stepping on leaves. But yeah, so it's such a pretty day. And yeah, I'm wearing this outfit because I love it. Yeah, I don't really know what else to talk about other than that I'm going to probably bring up the shelf. And I can't believe I've been vlogging for like 5 or 6 minutes. That's kind of bad, but already, like, I just started vlogging. There's a whole bunch of kids yelling though. So this day, today should be fun because I can vlog on the weekends and I can actually have something to talk about, because I normally am like, okay, what do I talk about? And like, but yeah, so today I can actually talk about something. I don't know what I'm saying, okay? So I'm just gonna go inside now. Thanks for watching this video, and because I have to end it right here, there's clothes everywhere. Well, the jackets, because we own a store called Once Upon a Child. We buy and sell generally used kids clothing, and this is our basement right now because it's everywhere. And so I added like a little jacket to my outfit. Yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, and feel free to subscribe. I don't know if I'm going to bring up the shelf today. If I do, I will vlog tomorrow and you guys will see that if I did. And Mackenzie's coming over soon, so I can't really vlog because we're going to have some fun. But I will probably get some footage for you guys. Maybe I'll put in tomorrow's video, but not sure yet. So anyways, thanks for watching. Love you guys so much, and bye!